Beijing has revealed, or did reveal, that the problem was not only the African problem or the developed world problem, it's a global issue. And this global issue coming together at Beijing and talking about the different problems that might be, you know, be a big problem in one area, could be less in another, but as a whole, we had some problems that are shared by the global women citizen in the world. Therefore, Beijing was, for me, a milestone whereby governments in the whole world were giving promise and were committed to give a better opportunity for the female citizens in their country, particularly the girl child. The girl child, who was an agenda that was included by the African women, by our group, to the Beijing Platform for Action, as well as the Peace Platform for Action. And what I'm sad about when I think about Beijing and the progress that had been made, that peace as a prerequisite for development, for equality of gender in each respective country, it has become a challenge and it's remaining a challenge. I think this has to be tackled again, particularly peace procedure or peace process in each country, in each mind of citizens of any country, should be guaranteed or should be promoted and should be helped. Any country that is committed to promote peace in his or her own respective country should be assisted a lot. Otherwise, without peace, I think the whole effort can go to fiasco.